New today, a man gets a 60-year prison sentence for the murder of an Indianapolis woman in 2021.
Laura Gentry was shot and then set on fire back in July of 2021 near 10th and Tibbs Avenue. Dwayne Wright was convicted of her murder back in February.
Gentry was able to identify him as her attacker before dying from her injuries.